guys, welcome back. I hope you're all well today. Now, if you follow me over on Instagram, I'm going to link my profile below, you would have seen that I made the cutest summer biscuits recently. And I asked you guys if you wanted a little tutorial on how I make them. Loads of you messaged me to say yes, so as promised, here I am ready to show you exactly how I decorate them. First, I just want to ask a little favour of you. If you haven't already done so, please subscribe to my channel. I'm making new videos every week on the science behind baking, cake and decorating tutorials, and generally sharing my business journey with you from my little bakery here in the UK. Right, let's get started. Today, I'm going to be showing you how to make the ice lolly, the ice cream, and the watermelon slice. I'm going to be using coloured fondant icing. You can also do a technique called run out using royal icing, but it's quite messy and a bit more complicated to do. So I thought I'd show you this method first, as although it's time consuming, it's fairly simple for most people to do. I have already coloured my white fondant here in pink, green, orange, yellow, and then I've left some white. To do this, I use the Sugar Flare paste colourings because they're quite concentrated. If you want to make things really easy, you can buy pre-coloured fondant. Best place to get it is online, although I know a lot of supermarkets sell it now. So let's start with the ice lolly. So for this, we're going to need the white fondant and the orange fondant. Now to cut it out, I'm actually using the biscuit cutters that I use to make the actual biscuits. I got these from Lakeland. I don't know if they still sell them, but to be honest, this technique can be applied to any biscuit, so you can use whatever shape of cutter you like. To stick the fondant to the biscuits, I am using a little bit of water, but you can also buy edible glue if you'd prefer to use that. Now I'm going to change the camera angle slightly so I can show you this technique a little bit more closely. If you liked it, don't forget to hit that thumbs up button and subscribe to my channel. And if you have a go at making some biscuits like this yourself, please do tag me in your photos over on Instagram at Claire Elizabeth Cakes. I'd love to see your creations. And if you have a baking question or video request of your own, please do pop it in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you soon, guys. Bye.